cool tricks. Today we will be doing an American Girl doll balancing game. So the things you'll need will be two boards. We got these from our dad's workshop. A roll of duct tape and books.
Four or five.
Yes. Right. And the thing that you do with the two boards is you place them together and then just put your duct tape right there. On both sides. And we'll do that. We'll get back to you. Bye!
So we took five books to make it even. And just put it on the book. And then we will show that your American Girl doll can do this. You just flip her around and do the flipperoony.
And the flips too.
Yeah.
If you haven't liked or subscribed to this video, please subscribe. Bye!